When you cross the border, Africa. It's a long story. Cross checkpoints and desert, over land and sea. From Gambia to Belgium, by way of Italy. When you cross the border, you are free. When you cross the border, you are free. I went from Gambia to Senegal to Mali, Burkina Faso. Took the back way into Libya to avoid getting caught. Across the Sahara, neath the desert sun, in a pickup truck. At every checkpoint you have to pay, or they turn you away. Africa, it's a long story. Across checkpoints and desert, over land and sea. From Gambia to Belgium, by way of Italy. When you cross the border, you are free. When you cross the border, you are free. If you go to Tripoli and say, I want to go to Italy, they say, go see this man and hide from the police. Tripoli by boat is 10 hours from Zawara, 4 or 5. It's cold, you can't drink, you can't lie down. You're lucky if you survive. Africa, it's a long story. Cross checkpoints and desert, over land and sea. Gambia to Belgium, by way of Italy. When you cross the border, you are free. When you cross the border, you are free. People stare at me, they see the color of my skin. They say, go back to Africa. I tried not to listen. I applied for asylum in Italy. I got a negative, but I won't go back to Africa. I've seen how other people live. Africa, it's a long story. Cross checkpoints and desert, over land and sea. From Gambia to Belgium, by way of Italy. When you cross the border, you are free. When you cross the border, you are free. Across the border into France, I hid in the toilet on the train. Across the border into Belgium, I hid in there again. You suffer to get here, and when you finally arrive, you don't choose if you can stay. Someone else gets to decide. Africa, it's a long story. Cross checkpoints and desert, over land and sea. From Gambia to Belgium, by way of Italy. When you cross the border,